Everybody. Today I'm playing some Cuphead. Is this screen okay? The screen was frozen. So, a little thing that you guys should know. I accidentally deleted my save. And I know what you're thinking. Wow, Evan. Just wow. But no, you shouldn't think that, because I got farther than I did before. So, ha! Also, my voice is really bad, so please don't mind it. My voice has been horrible all day. In my throat. So, I hope you guys are enjoying the channel, and if you are, please be sure to hit that like button. Comment what you want me to play next, and also be sure to subscribe. Okay, so, obviously there's something behind this dude. You see that, like, banana sword thing? That's gotta be a coin. Okay. So I have a technique, but it's never actually worked. But I know I can beat it if I use it. I just gotta get lucky. One of these days.
Here
you
go.
So I went and bought the trackers, and they're really good. I also bought the extra heart, so yeah. Oh jeez, huh? There we go. Ow. Sorry, I'm just trying to focus a lot. Sorry, it's not that exciting. Sneak attack. Gosh darn it. Yes! Yes! And I did that with 2 health left. That was pretty good. Yeah, do you say so myself? Grade is C minus. I'll take it, as long as I get to be it. Sorry, I saw one of my friends play something Loom Nightmares. I didn't know that it was on Steam. I thought it was on, like, I don't know, Xbox or something. Ah, I love this guy. What does the lobber do? Let me see. Medium range and good damage. Which has the best damage here? With great damage. Average damage, aim backward for maximum range. Ooh, the lopper could be really good. Okay, I'm not getting the smoke bomb. Spread, roundabout. I'm gonna try the roundabout. Charge. Oh, no rapid fire, so precision is good. That stinks. Okay, so now I'm not able to... Sorry, I got interrupted by my sisters, and we're fighting Hildeburg now. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time. I'm doing pretty good. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. That's not that bad for my second try. Okay, I'm gonna go to Ribbian. Hello, Ribbian Croaks. Just gotta wait for it to load. I love the static. Like last time, you gotta admit, a brawl really is surely brewing. By far, that's my favorite voice line from the announcer dude. Oh, I just realized what parrying does. It gives an extra super thing to power meter. Hold on a second. But then you can't see me. Wait a second. I'm doing really bad. Please don't be what I think it is. This one's easy. Okay. Dang it. Okay. I think that's gonna be it for this episode. If you enjoyed, be sure to press that like button and subscribe and comment what your favorite boss from Cuphead is and what game you want me to play next. I'm a gamer, and I'll see you next time.